going to say their testing and their contact tracing are of a quality far above the United States. The United States does not prioritize who gets tested, and the United States does not make sure you get answers within 24 hours. So our testing numbers should never be compared. If you're a high-income person, you can get tested a lot of times. If you're low-income, you're not likely to get tested at all.